Hi, my name is David Wetz. I'm a professor in the Electrical Engineering Department here at UTA. I oversee the research being performed in the Pulse Power and Energy Laboratory. In the Pulse Power and Energy Lab, we're doing a lot of exciting work in many different areas. For example, we're studying microgrids, which are new power system architectures that will change the way power is delivered to all of the homes and businesses around the world. In another, we're studying pulse power applications, which is where we use energy as a directed energy type of application, and that has many different uses in both civilian and defense environments. A lot of the work we're doing is sponsored by federal agencies such as the Office of Naval Research, Air Force Research Labs, and we have good relationships with many different companies doing work for defense applications, and the labs themselves who are trying to change the way the future of defense technology will be implemented on the battlefield. In our new virtual world, the way people use and consume electricity is going to change dramatically, and it's exciting to watch our students here at UTA apply what they've learned into new innovative technologies.